Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you this morning? Good. You all ready to worship?
Yes.
All right. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we just thank you that we can come to you this morning and worship your holy name. We just lift our praise to you, and we just love you so much, and we are excited to worship you this morning. I just pray that you would open our hearts and minds and ears to hear you and see you, and that you would just guide us this morning and as we go throughout our week, Lord. We just thank you. Amen.
All of my days. John the Revelator wrote this about 96 A.D. In Revelation 1, 12 through 18, it says, "And I turned to see the voice that spake with me. And being turned, I saw seven golden candlesticks. And in the midst of the seven candlesticks, one like unto the Son of Man, clothed with a garment down to the foot, and girt about the paps with a golden girdle. His head and his hairs were white like wool, as white as snow. And his eyes were as a flame of fire. And his feet like unto fine brass, as if they burned in a furnace, and his voice as the sound of many waters. And he had in his right hand seven stars, and out of his mouth went a sharp two-edged sword. And his countenance and his countenance was as the sun shineth in his strength." Wow. "And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. And he laid his right hand upon me, saying unto me, Fear not. I am the first and the last. I am he that liveth and was dead. And behold, I am alive forevermore." Amen.
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 "And have the keys of hell and death." It's too bad Brad's preaching this morning.
Amen. Thank you.
darkness, as the darkness bows to him, I can hear the roar in the heavens, as the space between where's thin, I can feel the ground shake beneath us, as the prison walls cave in, nothing stands between us, nothing stands between us.
Let us count the joy in every battle, God. You never leave us or forsake us. Standing next to me, there'll be another in the waters, holding back the seas. Should I ever need reminding how good you've been to me, I'll count the joy come every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be. The joy come every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be.
Help us to have a psalm to Father, vision, Lord. Even though the nations rage, Father, even though trials may come, Father, you still sit in your throne, seated in the heavens, Father. You are not worried. You are not dismayed. And more than that, you have shared with us, Father, what will come at the end of the age. We have your promises, Father. We have your commitments, and we have your great love, and we have your sustaining power within us. Thank you for that, Jesus.